On tonight's episode of the Callouts, it's the boat versus the Gardensnake. The boat is a pro charge grocery getter, makes about 610 to the tires. He is on drag radials, and he said he's brought a shovel to chop off the Gardensnake's head. And here's the Gardensnake, supported eating Cobra, makes about 530 to the tires. It is on drag radials. They gonna do a 45 roll. This race has been anticipated for a long time. Let's see what happens.
About wrecked.
Fuck that. Let's don't do that again.